My name is Todd Waldeck. This is a homemade crane that I made onto a small trailer with a hitch mounted to the front of my Jeep and my winch to operate the crane. I designed this so I could lift these 8x8 posts. They're over 13 feet long, to put them up for a deck. And I'll show you how it works. Slip the choker strap right around the post. Then strap the post to the back of the trailer so it doesn't swing around a lot when you're moving. That'll help keep the crane from flipping over. See, by having the trailer mounted to the front of your vehicle, it's very easy to maneuver it right into place.
All right. Say goodbye.